Omo, the mudanya wake, ha, kore both Bishop Ben na Kenyanya. They both lost their loved ones last week. Na mudanya wa omo, the nibo eli mara mahuru kia Kenyanya lost his dad after an illness. Na onake Bishop Ben lost his uncle from his mother's side. Mudu arakorino akibura ni akoreto a very instrumental in his life and also him growing up from being a young man, a young boy, to the man he is today. Na nigu tha inene muno kuri eli. Na Bishop Ben ni akoro akirakarelia bisha na kuonania how painful and teary it was at the mortuary. Na onake Kenyanya onake akinyitanira na family na arata na fellow Kikuyu celebrities arama kinyumirite kunyitanira na family ishishieri. Kenyanya ni akorwo akionania kiana ruo rwake na akiingira nenda-ini yake ni akorwo akiandika ndumiriri ya mwisho kuri baba wao akiuga ma it is painful it is indeed a tough loss but he has accepted na akira baba wao your life was a blessing your memory was a treasure you were loved beyond words and missed beyond measure RIP dad dance with angels oaribo gukwanaga at the mortuary family and friends na akenya makihoera Kenyanya na mutumia wake and the entire family thayo muthenya wa umuthi may God be with them. May God give them strength. Nowe ũngĩhota kũmomĩrĩria mũthenya wa ũmũthĩ na kũmagiria maithori. Na rĩu kũrĩ Bishop Ben ũrĩa onake na bamĩrĩ yake matigo makĩrĩra maithori moso kahĩĩ gake a Asen nĩ gakorwo gakĩrĩra mũno at the body viewing as he bid farewell to his guka. Na kĩengĩ akĩingĩra nenda-inĩ yake na kũrekereria this message magĩkiuga Psalm 90:10 the days of our years are 70 years and 10 and if by reason of strength they be 80 years yet is their strength labor and sorrow for it is soon cut off and we fly away in peace you rest anko nahodha guka Gerard mujeshi wa bare yageko na akenya ni momirie family no najira nene muno it is a sad and heavy day na tukama oira thayo ona idumi God be with Bishop Ben and his entire family and also Kenyanya and his entire family may their loved ones rest in eternal peace.